getting ready to barbecue. Now, you didn't think for 1 minute that these 7 inches of snow would slow this peckerwood down, do you? All right, gonna uncover, get that heat going. Stay tuned for updates. All right, got that charcoal fired up. Let it get going real good. And then I'm gonna introduce the grill to a porterhouse steak. Stay tuned for more episodes. Here we go. Beautiful, beautiful. I am so grateful I live in America. Not a lot of places you can do this. That's why we gotta stand firm. And don't forget to vote in this 2020 election. If you listen to any of those Democrats, what they're saying, they are totally nuts. Forget them. Vote Trump and keep eating steak. You vote for them Democrats, you'd be eating ramen noodles like when you was in the jailhouse. Now take a look at that. See that blood coming to the surface? That's the perfect slow cook. Talking that blood right out of there. Oh, it's beautiful. Thank you, America. Thank you, President Trump. Thank you.